right. A lot of times, that's all.
Yeah, man. Yeah,
we have it, guys.
Thank
you, man. Nice. Thank you.
So, question. So the mixtape this hour, or the EP this hour right now, is called Fuck Love.
Right. Correct.
Why? Why?
Well, you know, I'm 16 years old, so I'm a teenager, and I'm going through, you know, some shit with girls. You know, you have your first relationships and your first whatever.
Right.
And I don't know. That's just the way I felt. And I guess the whole album, I always tell everybody, I'm really bad at like explaining things with words. That's why I really do music. So
same here, bro.
So y'all really gotta listen to the whole project to really get the story. But like, for example, like the first skit on the album is like a real phone call that I had with a girl like that my homie thought was funny to record. And then afterwards, I heard it and I was like, this needs to be on my album.
All right.
So that was an interesting conversation to have with the girl, obviously, but it worked out for the best, so shout out to her.
Shout out to her. Even though you cussing me out on my EP, but shout out.
Yeah.
That is dope. No, I ask because I'm always curious as to why people call their projects what they call them. You know, there's always kind of backstory, or sometimes there's no backstory at all. It's like, why fuck love? Because fuck love. That's why. That's how I feel.
Yeah.
Like that works too.
Yeah.
It only has to make sense to you. You know, it only needs to make sense to us enough for us to stream it or download it.
100%. And that's what I like. Because something that makes sense to me could mean something else to somebody else when they listen. So, and that's what that's why I love music too, because you can take so much from it. So.
Yeah.
So wait, is this about one girl or is it about multiple young ladies?
Multiple young women.
Of course.
Yeah.
You're having a tough time, Laroi.
You can't keep up, man.
Make all the mistakes now, okay? Make them early so that later on you ain't playing catch up on the mistakes.
Right.
Like, do all the silly shit now. And then when you get our age, you ain't dealing with it.
100%.
Mistakes at this age hit a little different than making mistakes at 16. You know? I'm just letting you know.
It's my game plan.
But no, the joint, yo, I really, really like the joint, man. Like, I'm not a cat that blows smoke when it comes to music. Like, if I didn't like it, I would really, especially considering the fact that it's like, that's not just a Neo song. That's the Neo song. You know what I mean?
Right. Yeah.
If I didn't fuck with it, I would absolutely let you know. Or my lawyer would let you know, like, nah, y'all not doing it. But no, I dig it.
Thank you, brother. I appreciate it.
And you know, we gonna talk. We're gonna talk about that remix.
For sure. Let's get it. Come on.
Remix! I'm here for it.
Yeah.
All right, let him up. The Kid Laroi, Fuck Love is the EP, is out right now. Go pick that thing up and be checking for that Kid Laroi Neo remix coming relatively soon. We're gonna work it out. But yeah,
let's get
it. Appreciate you taking the time, man.
Much love. Thank you for having me.
We're gonna talk. I know you're
Let's people. Do it.
We're gonna talk.
All right.
Much love.
Right. I like his version.
I dig it. I like it a lot. It's like I was saying, I've heard a few of the people that have, you know, taken it upon themselves to put on the Soul Sick beat it and do a verse over, do a freestyle over there, whatever. Some of them is decent, some of them is you know what I'm saying? But
dope.
I gotta say, I like that. Mm-hmm. Of the ones that I've heard, that's definitely one of the better ones, yeah. So shout out to the boy Kid Laroi for doing what he do. We're gonna make, I think we should make that happen.
I think you should.
I think that's a gap bridge, a bridging of a gap, so to speak.
Can we play a new song of yours?
Do you guys wanna hear a new song?
I wanna play a new song of yours, never heard before.
So,